Stories I wrote were true because I believed in what I saw. I was traveling west one time at the junction of the state line of Colorado, its arid western one, and the state line of poor Utah. I saw in the clouds, huge and massed above the fiery golden desert of Evenfall, the great image of God with forefinger pointed straight at me.